Barkley for Investing Insights. Today I'm speaking with Castle Peak Mining President and CEO Darren Lindsay. Great to have you here, Darren.
Good afternoon, Jody.
Castle Peak Mining Limited is a Canadian-based exploration and development company focused on advancing greenfields and early-stage gold projects. The company holds a strategic land package known as the Akarade Project in the southern portion of the Ashanti Belt in Ghana, West Africa. Now, to kick things off here today, Darren, what do you think is the most exciting aspect about Castle Peak's Akarade Project?
Well, one of the most exciting things about the Akarade Project is its size and its potential. It's 225 square kilometers surrounded by producers, so we've got five producing mines around us. So it accounts for about 50 million ounces in reserve and resources within 50 kilometers of the project, and really we've got the first drill holes in this land package, as far as we know historically, the first 53 drill holes. We've tested three targets and they all look like they have substantial potential, and we've got many more to look at.
So location is going to be a big factor in setting you apart from the other gold companies here on the floor today.
Location to producers, as well as location in Ghana. We're in the southern Ashanti Belt, which is one of the most prolific gold belts, arguably globally. We're on the highway between the port of Takoradi, and the road goes up to the mining center of the Western District, Tarkwa. So anything coming in to support the surrounding mines actually passes through and adjacent to our land package. So very well located.
Just to kind of touch off of that, how is Ghana as a mining jurisdiction for some of our investors that might be too familiar with Africa?
Well, Ghana is a great place to work. It's very mining friendly. It's an educated population. From a safety perspective, it's actually a very good place to work as well. You know, we have seen some troubles in the surrounding jurisdictions, but we haven't seen that come into play in Ghana. Even given the recent election in December, we haven't seen any troubles really to speak of.
We also saw that last week you released your results of your 2012 drill program. Now, were they as anticipated, and were you pleased with the results?
Well, we're always pleased with our drill results because it gives us more information about what we're trying to discover or expand. The drill results were substantial for us. We were following up on a 6 meter of 80 gram per ton intercepts from the summer. We hit two substantial intercepts as well, about the same length, slightly less grade, unfortunately for us, but because it's a coarse gold structure, so visible gold, very coarse gold, our expectations were that there is high variability. So it will either be very, very high grade, middling grade, or it can be low grade. As long as we see the same alteration and the same mineralization style, we're very comfortable on continuing evaluation of the target.
So is that what we can expect from Castle Peak for 2013?
Well, 2013, given the challenging market conditions right now, we've decided to pull back a little bit, recognizing that the Apankra structure itself, with those very strong values, is substantial. What we would like to see is maybe one or two more of these very high-grade shoots. So we're spending quite a bit of the early part of the year on Apankra, trying to determine the geology controls and where the potential is for these second or third shoots, because we do have a number of parallel structures. In addition, we'll be evaluating the whole property for near-term drill targets as well. So we'll spend a lot of time doing that. And then late in the year, we'll move towards potential RC or RAB program, which will drill test these targets. So trying to defer the expenditure of the higher dollar work, obviously.
So it's going to be a busy year for Castle Peak again?
It will, yeah. Boot and hammer on the ground, traditional geology, building drill targets, and then testing the highest potential ones to move to the next level.
Great. Well, thank you for speaking with me today, Darren. Castle Peak Mining trades on the TSX Venture under the symbol CAP. I've been Jody Bartley for the Investing News Network.